Identity threat detection and response is a new, relatively hot Gartner category about what it means to protect your identity systems. So everything from before the attack, being able to assess security posture, know that your identity systems are protected, to during the attack, being able to monitor for threats and then do something about it, remediate those threats. And then something that a lot of our customers are telling us, and we're doing surveys in our booth and asking this question, is around being able to react and recover in the event that a threat has happened in the environment, so that something has happened. We know that we can do all the things right to prevent an attack, prevent ransomware attacks, but at the end of the day, it's still possible to be compromised, and you need a solution that can bring you back to a known good state as quickly as possible. When we talk about identity threat detection and response, we know that 90% of organizations are using Microsoft Active Directory on-prem or Azure Active Directory in the cloud, or both, in most cases, both. And the ability to protect from the threat detection, from the configuration assessment, all the way to the disaster recovery is a key part of ITDR and something that is unique to Semperis in terms of what we're able to do, the ability to see security posture of the Active Directory environment, of the Azure Active Directory environment, to detect when malicious activity is going on, and then most importantly, to be able to remediate that activity as it's happening so that the environment doesn't stay vulnerable. And then in the worst case scenario, our ability to recover Active Directory from a total disaster, ransomware attack, whatever it happens to be, back to a known good state in some cases under an hour, has been a real priority for a lot of customers. That when they think about ITDR, when they think about the ability to react to identity threats, the recovery part of it is something that's often overlooked, but something that's incredibly important for a lot of our customers. I think the other point to note is that there's a lot of threats going on against identity systems today. So Active Directory in particular has been attacked brutally over the last few years, and the ability to keep up with all of those new attacks, that the attack paths that we're seeing against Active Directory, and to be able to continuously assess your security posture against those, not just statically but over time, has been a real strength of ours in terms of providing customers with as much foreknowledge as possible around where their vulnerabilities might be in Active Directory. Another area that customers have been telling us about in our survey is in the area of being able to detect threats that bypass the normal mechanisms for detection. So there's a lot of threats we know against Active Directory that can circumvent normal SIEM visibility or SOAR visibility that attack Active Directory directly. And one of the unique parts of our infrastructure, our applications, are the ability to detect those threats regardless of where they're coming from as they hit Active Directory. So we're seeing the changes as they're happening in Active Directory and then being able to detect them regardless of whether they've actually hit the audit log or not. So that's it's been a big area of concern for customers and an area that we've been able to address in a pretty substantial way. Another area that's been of interest to a lot of our customers is this notion of vertical movement of attacks, either from the cloud to on-prem or from on-prem to the cloud in terms of identity systems. So we're all familiar with lateral movement, where an attacker gets into the environment, moves laterally to try to escalate privileges to get to a dominant position within in our case, the Active Directory environment. But we're also starting to see now these so-called vertical movements, where I attack an on-prem environment, I get access to credentials that allow me to then elevate or escalate into the cloud and take advantage of and compromise cloud resources. We saw that with the SolarWinds attack, and I suspect we'll see more of it over time. And we're focused on being able to provide the visibility to those hybrid attack paths, so the ability to see attacks as they start in on-prem and move to the cloud and vice versa. The other area where I think we have a significant advantage is we have some of the, I would say, top Active Directory, Azure Active Directory experts around, especially from a security perspective. So when a customer gets into a situation where they have an incident related to their identity systems, we're able to respond in a way that provides unique insight and expertise into Active Directory and Azure Active Directory to be able to help them mitigate those threats as quickly as possible. And that's actually, it should not be discounted, that ability to understand how Active Directory and Azure Active Directory work at a very deep level and know how to remediate and mitigate those threats as they're happening. It's an area that we've focused on substantially now for several years, and even to the point where we're doing our own research, finding new attack paths within Active Directory and helping our customers to protect against those. So just to summarize here, we're talking about identity threat detection and response, a top trend that Gartner has identified for our customers in 2022. And you know, it's really about protecting your identity systems from before, during, and after the attack. And it's an area that we have focused on. On-prem Azure, on-prem Active Directory, Azure Active Directory are the main identity systems that 90% of organizations are using. And the ability to have visibility of that whole attack chain is one of the key areas that Semperis has brought to the table with respect to ITDR, and something we feel is a strength in our approach to helping customers solve not only preventing the attacks, but also being able to recover from them quickly.